Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming and we are back in Heartlands. So we were working on mission 6, step 2, so we need to get some more soldiers before we try to destroy the Goblin Village, which is kind of our mission right now. Look at this cozy little campfire they've got going on. They've been drinking and eating and having a good time, it looks like. Very nice. Well, we're gonna come and ruin that fun, but first we need some more soldiers, and we kind of have another issue to deal with. We have these spiders out here. Spiders! Yeah, look at that. They're attacking the vendors. That's not good. Or the merchants that have just been buying stuff. That is definitely not a good thing, because it's probably gonna influence our standing with some of the other villagers. See, we have another one coming here, and we've got people coming into town. It's really not good. So, but before we do anything, I think I want to place down. We didn't place down one yet, did we? Well, I don't really have the money for it. Because we only have 5,000 coins, because I did really wanna... I need to add one more, because we need more. We need twice as many, actually, for this mission before we go ahead with this, which is not surprising. But we only have 5,000, and that is definitely not enough to pay for all this military, so I think... First of all, we're gonna send them to here. And just let's see, okay, money it seems to be going up a little bit. Okay, look at that. All the newcomers are getting attacked. That is definitely not good. Ooh. She made it by, that's good. Okay. So we've got some. And they are gonna go for them. Oh.
Yes.
Go. My archers should be coming in too to help out. Ooh. Okay, money is going up. That's a good thing. Let's see if we can deal with these spiders. Looks like it's gonna be okay. We do have more spiders up here. We are taking some damage, but hopefully it's gonna be okay. There we go. Two more here, and we have four more up there. There we go. Yes. You can go and attack this spider. Would be good. Need to take out the spiders before we take this out, even though I'm probably gonna see. Well, I probably can't do this. So annoying. I have to. Nope, that was not who I wanted to. Oh, that was not who I wanted to send home. Order. This is who I wanted to send home. Please, yes, I want to attack these guys. Okay, and
orders.
I kind of wondered. They're probably they're gonna attack the spiders first. Okay, because usually when you kill the live spiders, then they'll spawn new ones here. So, but I think there's like a timer. So depending on how fast you get them down, then you have a chance of beating on this a little bit before they spawn new ones. We require your assistance. Okay, 24 loads of wine. Alright, we're gonna have to decline. I know you're gonna be unhappy, but we really need the money, so... Yeah. There we go, and then go for this one, please. And there we go, new spiders. But hopefully we'll be... Okay, we have 8. So even though I think some of ours died, maybe they didn't. I think... Well, maybe we didn't lose anyone yet. That's good. Is going up, but not fast, so let's see. We'll do it like this. Trade routes. Let's see. Yeah, we're we're buying a little bit of leather, we're buying some coal, some iron ore, iron. Okay, we would like to sell eggs if we have a lot of them. I would want to sell the grain or the cotton. Not really selling any clothes yet. We're selling feathers, that's good. We're selling wine. Cool. Okay. Well, looks like you're doing fine up there, so I don't really have to watch you. So yeah. Look at all those feathers. We do have wine, but it's not like we have a ton of it. We're missing laborers and stuff. Still working on that. The economy overview. Population moved in, moved out. Okay, so we are growing, that's good. City reputation is 100. Crime level very low. Okay, treasury. Taxes in, taxes generated. I don't really get this. Like, why don't you get all the taxes? Do I really have to put in more? Well, maybe I do. I just thought they would be able to cover a small area like this, just one guy, but apparently they can't. Coins minted, 8,000. Construction training, okay, 9,000. But we are almost covering that. Well, we are almost covering the military upkeep with the minted coins, that's good. Spent 2,400 on research, we found 7,000. Which received 7,000. Ooh, we are spending way too much on bed expense, but we probably also gifted some total profit. That's not good. This should be positive. Okay, let's see. Food. Reduced. Consumed. Loss found. Manned. Production. Thanks, stuck to 125. We're not producing enough food. I have to do something about that. So gifted, demand, okay, stack 300, production 384. Let's see. Well, we added that we should. We have like almost 200 or 170 or something to sell. Based on this, I don't know if this, yeah, it's for the last 12 months, so we're producing 100 and, well, 70 or something like that, more than we need for our current population, so that's good, a good thing. But it might be nice if we produce some more medicine. It's getting a bit close, so maybe I should add one more. Furniture? Need to make more furniture for sure. We're consuming more than we're producing, that's not good. We are producing more clothes so far, so that is a good thing. Boots, we don't know how to do that yet. Clothes. And I guess this is the next two steps. Maybe we'll start dealing with that when we get to intermediate. This is still the easy level. Lore generated. Okay, we're not getting all the lore either. Magic, no. Fame. Yeah. I don't know why we're not collecting all. Guess that would mean we have to put an extra, so 24 might be too many houses, so maybe, well, I think I'm gonna leave it for this episode, but I think maybe in the future I should try going with 18 houses and see if they can do that. Because I do like the district idea, and I don't really want to put one more, like, for all these. And I might as well remove these and then just have two for each. Yeah, but what does it actually say? Each house generates a certain... The priest operate in a radius of 32 tiles, but they can clearly not cover all the houses in 32 tiles. So I think we're gonna try out with 18 houses per district next time. Or something like that, 18 or 20 or... Something less than 24, because 24 seems to be too much for them. Okay, so... you have done up here, that's good. No more spiders. Anything for you to do? Oh, look at all those people leaving. Do you have that magic tower or warlock tower over there? Anything you need to pick up in this area before you go home? I still haven't found that sword that I was talking about last time. But I think there was... I'm pretty sure there was a sword somewhere in this area, but I can't remember where. Okay, it doesn't really look like anything I want to... No. You are just gonna... head home. And... let's see, what were we missing? We were missing... furniture. I do have extra planks. But we're producing extra, but we also... who is it? Yeah, because we also need it for the weaponsmiths and such. And... but they don't really use that many. Because it's only for a period of time. When we pull one more of these, then... we'll use a little more, but then after that we'll have extra that we can use for furniture. So, let's see. Industry. We need carpenter. Where do I have my carpenters working? Well, we could have put... No. To fill a room. Okay. Oh. I should put you over here. And then we can put a little road. Around. Oops. Yeah. So he can go that way around and get the planks. And then he can go over there and put the furniture. And just... we haven't actually seen any... I know I'm gonna regret saying this because now it's gonna happen. We haven't seen any sewers yet. So I'm wondering when that's gonna happen. Okay, our money is going up and hopefully now we'll produce more furniture and then we can start selling. Some furniture. There are plenty of logs. We actually have plenty of medicine. So, but just because sometimes I end up in a situation where we don't have enough, and then we have like a disease breakout or something, I'm just gonna put one more, and then probably then we have something that can sell off it. Okay. Because I guess they just don't do anything if they can't place the medicine anywhere. Then I'm gonna I expect they'll just be doing nothing until there's room. So that way we're building up a stock we can sell, and in case we increase our town even more, then we have something we can use. So I think we're gonna add... yeah, we're gonna add one more. Those and another sawmill. Okay. We can put you there and then we can put a road going up. Oops. Like that. And just gonna put a little bit of stuff in here so that hopefully we won't get a sewer right here. That's too wide, so we should be able to put in like a watchtower or something. Let's see, automatically attacks just down. It does take some money, but on the other hand, might be nice to have some kind of spread around town. I guess you get attacked or if we get a sewer. Watch tower and guard tower. Take a guard tower. Okay. Why can I not? Oh, we don't have the stone. That's probably it. Oh, you put in. Yeah. Gotta put. Watchtower right there, kind of to cover this area. And we're building a furniture now, that's good. What was the other thing we didn't have enough of? Food, right? Yeah, look at that, we're not really building up enough food. Let's see. And I don't really want more eggs because I don't know what to do with all those feathers. We're not selling enough of them. We have plenty. But maybe that is also causing us to not really... he is working, but... he is bringing feathers, but I don't know where they're going, and they seem to... Is he gonna bring... Yeah, he is collecting eggs. I'm not really seeing them getting... They are doing something, but we're not really building up a stock of feathers because... We can't build up more than we have. So, let's put one more there. Let's see. Change all. And you are gonna take... I'm trying to kind of figure out this. Because there's also not a buildup of eggs, but they're probably being eaten too fast. But I'm not really seeing them even getting placed here. Wow, look at that. Looks like they just magically appeared there. I didn't even notice anyone going there with others. Oh, there he is. Okay, so you're gonna go and get that. What about eggs? Why am I not getting any eggs? That's not why we have the eggs, young. And what are you taking? You're taking grain. Oh. That's gonna be filled up really, really fast. I'm trying to see where the eggs are going. I'm not really seeing anyone carrying around eggs. Oh well. Well, it's probably a good idea to do something about this. So, let's see if we want more. Are you coming? I do want more grain plots. I don't want to go all the way out here because I do want to leave room so I can put more bees. But if I go 2 out, and then if you like 12, that's 24 just before. Because it looks nicer, we're gonna do like this. So that should be enough for one more thread or 2 more. Yeah, 1 more. Burrow's Lodge. There you go. Burrow's Lodge. Well, you can put it back here. And I'm gonna have some grain. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we have 5 of these. We have 3 of these, so we probably need more millers, but it's not like we're building up grain yet. We're almost running out of food. It's going to take a while because they have to blend it first. Okay, so, if we go... Yeah, okay, we are building up some money now, a little bit anyway. So maybe we should go with some axemen too. We have some spearmen, we have some archers. I'd like to spread them around town a little bit. Kind of place you right here in the middle. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. So X and chain mules. Well, we are making. X is making spears. You're making chain mills, so that should be fine. And we need someone to be making axes. Yeah, we could change him or make him do both. But once we start fighting, then it's. Probably best to have them doing both. So if we put you right next to, and you are gonna be making the axes. And I'm gonna throw it out. I do have plenty of iron. I do have planks. Not really building up a lot of furniture yet, so I might need to add some more. I have plenty of logs. Okay, well, put another sawmill. Place right there. But I should probably put you up. Yeah. Oh, I was sure church. Don't have a lot of money, but we better improve our relationship. And this is of course gonna cost money, but I just changed my mind. Let's see. What was I doing? Oh, that's right. So now I think I want you over here. And another carpenter shop. You're gonna go right there. Then we're gonna have a road. There. And we're gonna have a. Okay. Something like that. There we go. Just gonna see if we can build up this. Our furniture so we can start selling out some of it. That would be really nice. Let's see, eggs. Well, we don't really have any eggs. Doll, wine. Sell some of those. Those. We can build some up. I don't want to sell the coal. I definitely want to sell the feathers. And we're also selling a lot of them. Well, they do want to buy eggs, so maybe I should do this anyway. And I have some eggs. A little bit of eggs right there. But I think. Husbandry? I'm gonna do this. And put in. A little. Rooster. And some chickens. This. And. Let's see, we have two of these. We're gonna need more of these. Okay.
And my axe.
See, you can cover. I think we're gonna do like that. And then we got an X-Man. Or an X-Man. There we go. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted a road. There we go. So that you can go and work on this.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
More pollution it creates, I knew it. Apparently if you just choke all the sludge out of your door, it may attract some nasty creatures. Oh wow, all the way over there. Huh, okay. Should we do as we usually do and block them up? We don't have to concentrate on them. If we do like this. And then we can put a little gutter right there. Okay. Then we don't have to concentrate on those. Future, I need to do more of this with watchtowers and guard towers and such, and then try not to do this when I start playing a game of my own. I know you can do this, but it feels a little, and I don't know, so far we've been kind of lucky that they didn't spawn in the middle of town. I do try not to leave a lot of room in between, because otherwise you can't place a guard tower, you need the room for either a guard tower or a watchtower. But I do like to kind of, I think in the future I'm gonna put more of these. Just because it's kind of a little bit fun, and then see if you can kind of cover everything. So in case you get some spawning in somewhere. And then maybe just leave a little gap here and there. Just to. It's probably gonna increase the difficulty, but just to kind of bring some action into the town. And there we go, we have one axeman. Okay, that's gonna be a while until we get up to here, but we need to build up some money first. Okay, let's give this a chance to kind of grow. How are we doing over here? We're not really building up, but they haven't started doing anything here yet. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Should be enough to handle all this. I think. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then we kind of have an extra rollout here, so we have exactly the number we should have for this. Yep, I've forgotten something. Actually. I need to put in some scarecrows. Definitely haven't got enough of that, so... I'll cover everything, but... okay, there. There we go. Scarecrow. I might not mean what, see why these are there. Because they're not covered by a scarecrow. Because we don't get them over here, do we? Oh, we do have... Oh, that's just the ones that are ripe and ready to... I don't know if you can use the word ripe for this, but they're ready to be harvested. Oh, I haven't noticed that before. Look at that. Very cool. I love this. I love the little details. But you can see the different growth phases. Look at this. And these are almost there. And then the ripe ones are there. I guess this is just the ones that weren't covered by scarecrows, so there's birds have eaten everything, probably. Ow! 5 already! They're being fast. But it does look like I'm gonna even make sure we get more food in. Let's see, where's our food? Oh, now we're producing a little more. Not much more, so. We are gonna add food in, no. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is right. There we go. Oh, okay. Just because I like the look of it. This. And... Oh, you're noisy. Good thing I'm not living next to you guys. Which means you put 3 of these. Going across there. Ace. And let's see, we could put a little bench somewhere. But I don't know who would like to sit and listen to these guys, but like that. Flowers. And some of these. There we go. Yeah. Wow. Okay, well, we aren't filling this up yet, but I think we're definitely gonna need one of these. So, I'm gonna take feathers too. Let's see if we'll start building up some eggs. Wow, we're still not building up furniture? This one and then 2 consume day 7, so we have 19 in stock, so we should start building up enough to start selling them. Hopefully. And in that case, I think we will put one over here. And there we go. Furniture. Okay. And there wasn't anything that I've forgotten to turn off here, right? Yep. Cool. Go, all the money is still going up, so that's a good thing. Let's check our trade routes again. We're still buying leather, coal, and iron, wine. I know someone wants textiles, but I would prefer selling clothes. see, we do have some fame we could use, so let's take a look at this. Need bread and clothes, and you're buying wine. Well, I'm kind of like for you to buy some other stuff too. I'm gonna improve relations a little bit with you. You are buying coal and wine, so you should be buying wine from us. I'd like for you to buy blanks with me. Improve relations. Here we go. Okay, fine. And this is us. Up in stronghold. Manburn. I wonder if this is what we're gonna have to go and attack in the last part of the mission. They buy textile, which I don't really want to sell. I want to sell your clothes. So if we improve this, maybe they'll start trading with us some more. Okay, so. We need, was it 600 if we're gonna use magic? Well, research, so we don't want to use that. What do you do? Summon 12 boars. Very cool. Create 12 trees and 8 mushrooms. Oh, that's pretty cool too, but not so much for combat. We're gonna, just for the fun of it, we're gonna research this one. And we can summon some boars. I don't know if it's, can they attack something? Or is it just so you can hunt them? If you have a hunter or something, I don't know. Those spirits, because this would more be like in an area like this, you could use it to get some more trees. Coal bearing rocks. Oh, then we could put some here, I guess. So, but I feel like I saw someone a while ago who used the boars to attack one. Because these are clearly like. Deal 50 damage to a single enemy. Summon 4 level 1 Phantom Warriors. Nice. So this is probably more like if you want to hunt them, which of course we can't in this one because we don't have access to stuff like that. We don't have a way to hunt them. And just gonna double check. Yeah, we don't have so we can make. Yeah, we can make boots. So let's see. How much wood do we have? We have lots of logs, so we could kind of continue this actually. Let's see. Fabrications. Yeah, because I kind of want to stick this. Maybe if we get enough, we can buy this so we can continue getting some gold because this is almost done. So we could kind of go down here. And just like out to here, like that. Okay, maybe we'll go further, but I'm just figuring things out. I do have you two. I have a place where our people can go out, and that's probably here's probably where we're gonna meet goblins. If they attack us, or if we go out and we'll go out right here.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
Okay. So, where are you? Because we do have. Oops. These guys. So, right next to. So, if we go out here. If we can. Got him. I think he's right there. Where's my. Why are you going that way around? That's not what I wanted. Oh! That just happened there. Why do I end up down here when I click this? Not that. okay, because they're going all this way around. Did I not? Maybe I didn't finish the road. Did I not finish the road here? I'll do it here. But there should be a road going. I need to. But why are you going the other way around? That's kind of strange. The times at least I hate that I can't turn the map because the roads would look like this, so why can't they just go... No, silly. Okay, well, then you definitely see they're running this way around. And I'm gonna catch him. Anyone else? Well, he's probably just gonna exit the map, so... Doesn't really matter. Okay, well, never mind. Never mind, and I... go home. Okay. And the, I don't get the deal with the, where is he? Yeah. Oh. This guy. The constabulary. Where are you at the moment? Oh, no idea. I can't spot him, but, oh, he is walking on. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I give up. Okay, you are shooting. I could put one more of these up here, actually. So, in case someone is trying to escape, maybe we'll do that. Guard tower. Put you kind of out here. There we go. And if anyone kind of runs out here, they get hit by that, hopefully. And then I can send someone to go and pick up the money. Oh, I need to pause that. Okay. But now I can really, you can really see how much time this game can take now. You know, because you have to build up all this stuff, and this is... Imagine all the stuff you have available to you once you play like a normal game, when you can make boots and pillows and yeah. Okay, so it looks like we have the whole squad and we still have 20,000, so can we... So who are we gonna go for? Do we want more archers? I actually really do like the archers. To be standing in the background and shooting and stuff. Yeah, I think we're gonna put in some more archers. So, let's see, you are there, you are kind of in the middle of everything. And you are up here. I don't really have any buildings up here, and I don't know, but maybe we'll make an extra district going up this way? We could do that. Actually. Maybe I should put some archers here. I know we have that one, but if I don't... They're out fighting, then we still have someone here. And maybe they can deal with the... Yeah, we're gonna put some archers there. And we'll see what the next steps bring. There might be some more stuff to do. Research. Let's see, what have we researched? The capacity of pellets, tents. And we have 2100, almost 22, nice. Increases the amount of taxes generated. Well, it doesn't really help if they're not gonna bring it home. They're not even bringing home what we have now, and I don't really wanna fool around with that right now. Increases the amount of workers, increases the movement speed. That would actually be pretty nice. Capacity of peddler's tents and apothecaries. I don't think we really need that at the moment. Amount of health point, excluding fortifications. Increases the amount of health point of fortifications by 15%. That would probably be really nice for when we attack these, when they have to access the town. They get by us, or if they attack us before we attack them. Mining. Can I do this? How much do we have? As I would like to be able to build coal mines and such, because we don't have any more coal in a second. We are buying some, but it would be nice if we could produce our own. And we could produce more of these, but yeah, I'm just gonna let them do their thing with have a constant influx of money, so that's good. Wow, look at all those feathers. Seriously,
We're not really building up eggs yet. Furniture is building up a little bit. Well, we are. It looks like we're selling clothes now. Hello, good neighbor. Loads of wine. Well, I would have loved to sell it, but okay. That would be great. Where did I put the clothes? Because it looks like we are selling. Oh, look at that. Okay, so that is doing great. Apparently this can keep up with all these people. With only yeah, what is that? 4 buildings of each? Very nice. Okay, we might be starting to build up eggs now, so just in case, I'm gonna put one here. Okay, sure, you're gonna take eggs. There we go. So maybe we can start selling some of them. Though at the moment I think we're mostly living off them. Wow, we just can't keep up with this. But it's not really like we're building up a stack of grain. We do have a little bit over here. Definitely have to do something about that. And we got another archer coming in. Nice. Okay, so. Yeah, we need to do something. Where do I want to... Okay, we have some, actually have some bakeries over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I love some water. We not have enough. We have plenty of logs. Didn't I tell them to bring in logs? Lava. And socks maybe. Okay. What are you taking? Grain. Lava and maybe some logs. Might actually need some more storage for logs in this area. Maybe right here, next to this sawmill. Okay, John, you're gonna get some logs. There we go. Not building up planks. And that might be what is keeping this. Yep, look at that. Furniture over here. How much are we doing on that now? Just trying to. No, okay, 110. We're using 104, so. I think we're producing a lot. Might want to increase the industry a little bit more. So another sawmill. And another carpenter. Right there. See how this is gonna be going. Turning corks, yeah, but we're still in the plus, so that's good. Okay, and this is where I was thinking that I think I want a road kind of going out here too. So you're gonna go to here, which means I'm gonna demolish you. Put in gatehouse. Okay. Well, you're pretty far away, actually. Thank you for that. Now I have to turn you around. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I have to extend the road. One more. There we go. You right there. I would have liked to put you over one, but can't because we have this in the way, so we can't build closer. Should have brought this up one more, but hey, we can move it later if we manage to destroy this. Yeah, because I don't know how big our town is gonna be, because we could build like up here, maybe up to there, then we have kind of closed off this. We have a wolf then down here, we have the troll, and it has to go all the way down here actually. So we might do something like that. How many dogs do we have now? do have plenty. Plus 13, okay, very nice. And yeah, I would like stone, but we're not that rich at the moment, so... let's see, where are the stone? There was one somewhere here, up here. We could start working on that to get some stone for some stuff. Yeah, I think... right here would be a good place. Like that. Oops. Probably gonna make an opening somewhere. How would that be? What is the main? I would say this is gonna be the main road, so I'm coming you up to here. Demolish this and you to there. Put wooden gatehouse. There we go. Because then our soldiers can kind of work their way out here and meet the troll whenever he decides to come down this way. Because he's not gonna attack us immediately. And we can fight him out here, hopefully. Or maybe we'll go out, I don't know. But I'm mostly concerned about this. Yeah, because then we can kind of extend our town out in this direction, maybe. Put some more military out here. We'll see how big we can grow. There we go. Cost. Need 5 more soldiers. Okay. It's food. That's what we were worried about. Okay, we're getting logs now. Let's see, how far can you reach? Okay, you can reach all the way up there, so we might. Food, grain plots. Okay, maybe. Alright, and then something like that. And demolish you, and there's scarecrow right there. Demolish you, and right there. Okay, can you reach this one? Yeah, you can. And oops. You can too. Gonna need more, but what maybe we'll put marker as much as here and here. That's better. Probably don't need to do this since we don't have cotton in this area, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
I'm here.
And then let's see if we're gonna start building up some grain so we can put in some more millers and bakers. So we didn't get around to attacking the goblin village in this episode, but hopefully we will in the next one, because then we'll probably reach our 32 soldiers. Hopefully that means we're strong enough to handle this. But I think I'm gonna put in some more of these kind of around here, just in case, to help out, and I'll see if we can pull them close enough to the fortifications so that they'll help out with this. Of course we can, whoops, put some out here too. I do try to be a little realistic. We could put them, but wouldn't you, if you were living here, wouldn't you kind of attack if you saw someone put trap? But we can actually can't because it's, we can put it here, but we can't put it there. We can't put it that close. But even if we could, I feel like it's a little silly to put them this close. Kind of like I don't really like doing this because I feel like I'm cheating. So in the future, I'll have to see if we can figure out a different way to deal with these guys. I do like putting these down, that makes sense to me, but, and this kind of does, but on the other hand, yeah. It would make more sense to me if they actually, we didn't get the notification until they actually attacked someone. Because this way, they don't really cause any problems. And there are so many ways you can prevent them from crossing issues for you, because you can just do like I'm doing here. You can make sure that you don't have a lot of holes. Of course, they could pop in here, but I can still block them off. I haven't decided. Maybe we'll put more houses in here and then put some more tax offices and such. I haven't really. I don't know. I might do that. We could increase it so that we have. And maybe put a few extra houses here so we get to. What do we have? We have 24, that's 48. But so we have about 40 houses maybe and then have two of everything? I don't know. We'll see. I don't know how many steps there are to this mission, but next episode I hope we're gonna attack the Goblin Village. So, thank you very much for watching. And please do leave a like and a comment. I really love reading them, so and replying to them. I love the interaction with my viewers. I love to know that someone is watching and liking what I'm putting out there. And I love to hear stories about what you're playing and if you have some games I should check out or, you know, everything. I just, yeah, I love the communication, so please leave comments. I really, really, really want comments. That would be much appreciated. So, take care everyone.